hard, there's no shift in your weight. So the moment you relax again, one side of the pelvis out. More natural. As he pushes, you want to just block the side.
Extended. You're not all right, Sue, then.
John. Now, this time, girl, excellent. Now, overhead, remember told you, protect the your body right through. Hey!
Yeah.
Oh, yes. That's fabulous. That's right.
No, that's right.
No, you could have a heavy cold on. You want to bust his rib, that's the way you do it, right? The only difference is, now, breathe through, you go an extra 2 inches, and that's fine. But this is very important. Avoid this kick with everything. Four! Good girl. Well done. Don't be saying sorry. You got the AS system. That's brilliant stuff. Number five, last one for you is a concentrate. The harder you block his leg. Sorry, mommy. You just very much. He kicks me. The way you concentrate his leg, you can do the way you do this, the way you go right back and do this, it breathes down. So you're going to watch it. Right? You're going to big stone block. Oh! Judas! Judas! Your leg is longer than your hand, right? And it makes sense that when he kicks, right? Now look at your hand there, look at your watch before this. Look at the straight ones, right? You need to kick it faster, right? Don't mind the watch your face, that'll come to you.
Last one, isn't there?
Number four. Fire! Stop! Kick! Good girl, excellent stuff, well covered off. There's no belt. There's no shoes now. Good lad. Number two, attempt the shoulder grab a push. Read his body movement as he goes to grab you. Remember, the more you your body, the more you come into the strike. Two! Good lad. Well done. As you get more used to that mark, right, the fine, same thing with rugby, when I do this, the more I do this, let me, as my body hits him, the more effortless. So, you don't snatch it, sorry, you find eventually it's so easy. Number three technique, overhead swing a weapon. Three! Good lad, well done. When he goes away, he just throws a kick at him. Number four, he gets a kick, you're shuffling off, watching, you're going for the eyeball now. If you're doing, showing these kids these techniques, you never show them the eyeballs, and it's just too dangerous. But we are going for the eyeball. Four! Yeah. Land on him. Don't mind having them up before you hit him. I'm serious, I'm just getting used to that. The body's asking bad habits, he goes, he's not over them. The guy is kicking you. When you hit him, you're taking him out, and you're going to land down, break his arm, assess him, finish him. You've got to use that in your head, because they're over them. Your brain's asking him that then. Number five technique is a long kick, powerful block. Now, real kick, lads, bury him, wake him up. Fight! That's more like it, very good.